Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. Last time I got myself up to the second Hunter rank, so today we're going to try and get up to the third one, so let's get this started. Right, so the mission we need to do first is Master of the Giant Lake, so let's find this Master of the Giant Lake. There it is. So we need to go fight a Plesioth in the jungle, so... yay, I guess. And Farah isn't with me today. He's not here, of course. That's why he wouldn't be in the game. But he might be in the next episode. It all depends. But I'm going to try and do this one on my own. Since this rank isn't that difficult, I'm going to need one of them. Oh, look how much. This is going to be good. I'm going to just nick... oh, I can't really nick all of them. But I'm going to nick these. Definitely. And these just because I can. So, I don't even know if I brought any psycho serums. No, I didn't. Oh, that really does suck. But he is likely to be in area 4 or 3. So, now that we know that, let's try and find this guy. I don't think he's in this area at all. So, let's try 3. Let's get my paintballs out and ready. Oh, that Bullfango's going to get on my nerves, isn't he? Right, so, doesn't look like he's in this area. Oh, there's two of them. Hello. Just going to annihilate you. Oh, okay, I tried to do something cool then, but didn't really work out very well. So, let's just kill him anyway. Right, he's out of the way. I don't know anywhere else they can spawn apart from this area and the next. So let's just go back and forth. Oh, until we find him. And I missed. No, no, that's it. There, that's what I fucking thought. So now we can get you paintballed. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, the comical humor of him always doing that. That's twice now, Leon. Holy hell. Oh, and here we go. We're going to deal with his sidesteps. Well, his hip check. Oh, wow. How'd that get me? Whatever. Holy shit. That's going to get me, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, we're going to deal with his tail. This is going to be fun. Oh, how I love the Plesioth. Oh, it's like one of the best monsters in the game, isn't it? Get it. Break out of this confusion. Oh, again? Oh, this guy's not letting up, is he? Shit. Free? Holy crap. I'm not going to get a health in, am I? Oh, this is fucking fun, isn't it? Yeah, you just kill them off. Ah, holy shit, I can't get out of this. Oh, this is fun. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I can't even escape. Oh, this is fun. Right, fucking both dead now. Jeez Louise, criminy. At least I don't have to waste my actual potions. That's all I'm saying, but jeez, I fucking hate them guys. No. Nope, couldn't roll out of that. I would like to see someone at least try to roll out of that. That seems like it is possible. Or just duck under it completely. Right. Oh shit, oh shit, that hurt. Right, that's good. Take that. I'm glad I've got these potions. I don't have to use them. These ones at least. I can use these. Because they're free. Might as well use them if they're free. I mean, What's the point in having something that's free if you can't use it? Oh, holy shit. Oh, I bet he didn't like that. He didn't like that shit. I'm also going to sharpen up because I can. Actually, no, the pen's... What he's doing, to be honest. Oh, he's going in that direction. Okay, that's fine. It's fine with me. I don't have to deal with him in here. Oh, but we get the Blangos. Not Blangos. Bullfangos. Wow. Hey, guess what? Boop! Because I can. That's not the potions I want. I'm used to going onto mega potions. Oh, that's even nice. Wow. Oh, I was right behind him then. You know what? I hope they've, like, you know, patched this guy in, Tri-G, seeing as he's back. Hopefully they've patched that whole business with his fucking hip check and shit. Because if they haven't, that's gonna fucking suck. Oh, see? They really need to, like... Hopefully they've done something. I really do hope. I was trying, I was hoping. He's not even near death. This sucks. He's got a lot of health, hasn't he, this guy? I'm just gonna take a potion because I can. I don't like my health being that low. Ah, at least I got the head, thank you. What is he doing? Yeah, I thought so. I didn't like what he was doing. Shit! Again. Oh god, I haven't missed fighting this guy, you know. I really haven't missed fighting this guy. Wow. He's been on the floor like 3 times now. Get that last one. Yes! Oh no. You cannot roll that. As soon as you're in his legs, there's no way of dodging that. At all. It sucks. Alright, I'm gonna have to go on to my normal potions. I'm not going on to mega potions. Guy doesn't deserve mega potions. Oh, holy shit. Oh, his fin's down. Oh, can I kill him before he kills me? Do you think? Oh, no, he's just gonna fucking run into my face. Ow. Oh, that is not good. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, don't even test me, little bug. Oh, what is he doing? He's gonna come back up, right. Oh, that was close. Holy shit. Oh, that was a well-timed shock bomb. Sonic shock bomb? If that was a shock bomb, I think that'd be pretty good. What is it? Health. Oh, fucking denied. Denied, boy. He's gonna go back in the water again. Yeah, fucking knew it. Get out. No! God damn it. Wasting the sonic bomb. This guy's going down. And I'm getting tired. This guy's going down. He's near death. Come on. Good thing the other missions aren't going to be as long, since we only need to fight, well, the rest is 20 Hermitaurs, then the Shogun Senator, then 20 Bullfangos. Oh, that was close. That's going to hurt. Oh, that wasn't going to hurt. Oh, it's like... I don't even know how many times now. There we go. Right, so we need to do 20 Hermitaurs, a Shogun Senator, 20 Bullfangos, and an Iodrome before the Urgent Quest. So, Now that the Plesioth's out of the way, yay, finally, we could go on to the 20 Hermitors, which is in the desert, so that's going to be fun. Then, after that, I'm just going to go in order, so then it'll be the Shogun Senator, Bullfangos, then Iodrome, so that's not going to be too long. Hopefully, the Shogun Senator won't cause me too much trouble. That I actually might have to start using Mega Potions on, seeing as he does kick my ass, even though he's normal rank. But I'm not asked. I'm not asked. I will change my weapon up. No, I think I'll keep my weapon for the 20 Hermitors, seeing as I can, really. I'm also going to be taking some food before I go. So as soon as this is over, I'm going to be going back to the guild hall, and then I'm going to be back again, so I'm going to cut it out, so you don't have to worry about me going to the farm, going to my house, and all that shit. Do we want anything from this guy? We want the Wavern Claws. I think that's about it. Oh, and the Bummer Animals, might as well take him. Yep, that's all I want. You, I want the herb, and, well, yeah, basically everything you have. Right, guys, I'll see you back at the guild hall, ready for the next quest. Right, guys, so this is the next quest we need to do. I'm all ready, and let's... Hang on, wait, what? Go back a second. Let me read that a second. Oh, okay, there is a Hermitor there. But we just need to deal with the small Hermitors at the moment. Yeah, slay 20 Hermitors. Yeah, that is the quest. Right, so we are on the right track. We are going into the right quest here, so I'm safe. I'm safe for now. It's just a matter of finding all 20 Hermitors, and then backtracking and looking in every single place we can find. So, right, good. Good thing I didn't bring mine. I can just nick theirs. Which is good, because then I don't have to deal with shit. Don't have to waste mine in the end. I'm going to be doing this. I mean, even though they're just like shitty versions, I'm still using them, because might as well. And I've got 4 hot drinks now, so that's gonna help for when I don't have to buy any now, which is good, because cost money and I'm not using my money up. Right, so there's 2 in here that I can see, which is these 2. Don't know if there's one over there. There probably is. He's dead. Right, so it's not gonna take that long to kill these guys. So it's just a matter of finding them, which is the difficult part. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be looping around through these little areas, and hopefully I can amass 20 kills. Hopefully. Oh good, there's one in here. Is there another one anywhere? Oh, there's one there. It needs to attack me. There it is. There we go. I'm not off. There we go, there's one. Well, 3. I'm not going to be counting. Oh, sweet, there's more in here. Oh, he's dodging. He's doing a good job of dodging shit. There we go, killed both. That's nice. Oh, hello, I didn't see you. Shit. Oh, I didn't see you. Well, I'm not going to be fighting you because... Oh, there's a... going to be fighting you, though. Right, you can go suck a chode. I'm going. I'm not dealing with you. Oh, there's another one in here. Really? Oh, sucks. Right, let's get rid of you. If you stop moving, making this harder for me. Oh, that's going to hurt. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, this sucks. I just wanna get the smaller guys. I don't wanna fight you, right? You just take too much time. You can just go someplace. I'm going off. See ya. I'm not dealing with you. Oh, apparently I am. Oh, yeah, I am. At least I'm in the next area, it's fine. That didn't happen, guys. Just so you know, that didn't happen. Ah, there's one over there. This is a lot of running, this quest. This is ridiculous. And he's dodging. Oh, he's gone now. Right. You, over there. You're dead next. there better not be ones respawning back over there, because if there is, oh, it's going to be hell to pay. And you're gone. Any others in this area? Just going to scan the area and see, just in case. Feel like another one's going to be spawning over there. Oh, thank you. Didn't need to heal. That's nice. Right. I'm fine, it seems. Right, I don't think another one's going to be spawning in this area while I'm in here. Oh. Thought I saw something. Trick of the eye. Right. See if there's any in this area. Probably not, but at least we've checked. So... oh, there is. Okay, that's a surprise. That's fine with me. Is there only one? At least that's got me up to 10 now. So, I think there's only one in this area. I don't know. Or, is there any moving ground? Anywhere that I need to check for? Doesn't seem it. Anyway, right, let's go on to the next area. Is there any more in this area? Yes, there is. Right, that's good. Right, I just want to get this quest out of the way. Seeing as I need to do another type of these with the bullfangos, which is going to be a pain in the ass. Definitely going to be a pain in the ass. Especially if I miss like that. Oh, there's one there. Don't think you can hide from me. Nope. They're annoying. They're like little fucking trap things. Right, you're going down. Shh. You really think you can? I'm sorry, but you are gone now. You're extinct. Is there one over there? No, it's like a thing you can pick up. Oh, there's another one over there. That's nice. They're just spawning for me now. This is lovely. And... good, at least I didn't miss that one. Right. Is that it in this area? Right. Going off to area 10 now. Is that okay with you, area? Going off to area 10. Is that one over there still moving? That one over there is moving! What the hell? Spawning on me without telling me. Son of a bitch. I had to really look carefully then. That was ridiculous. Yeah, you. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Right. Oh, nice. And... nope. Oh, yes. I don't care about my weapon. I'm fine with that. Right, so I need 5 more. I don't think this area is going to spawn anymore. Hopefully. Because I've got, like, area 7, 3, and... 2 to go back to, seeing as that might have spawned more. Is that fine? Is that fine with you, game? Can I go to area 10 now? Because I don't really want to say... there we go. Okay, I'm going off to area 10. It's fine. Right, there's 2 in here that I know of. 3, if I just saw that ground move over there a second ago. No, okay. There's only 2 in here. That needs to move. Ha ha! You suck. Did that area move over there a second ago? Hang on. Saw something. My eyes are playing tricks on me. I just want this game to spawn more. I'm going now. It's fine with you, game? Is the area clear? Is the area gone of Hermitornis? And I'm going. Oh, no? Okay, good. Right. Good thing I was going slowly. Because this is the third one I need. God damn it. You suck. Don't dodge my attacks. Right, I just need 2 more, which should be in area 7. Seeing as I'm going to go before this one spawns again, because I can't be arsed waiting for the spawn time. So, is there any... oh, no, he's in here. That's not the Hermitor I was looking for, but I need to go that way. In his direction, which sucks. Right, good thing he's being a bit stupid and going for my cat. Oh, no. No, now he's going for my cat. Okay, now it's fine. Right, let's head off into area 3 and leave that guy alone, because I don't need to deal with him. Right, area 3. Doesn't have any in. Oh, thank you, game. Right, so area 2 is my last hope. If it hasn't spawned 2, then I'm going to be pissed off. 1, 2, okay, we're fine. Game loves me. We're fine. I just need to deal with these 2 now. You're last. 1 left, and you're it. I'm going to savor this kill. It's going to be epic. Not, well, not really, but still. Right, you are going to die! There we go. Objective cleared. Nice. There's me standing over the corpse, because I'm just epic like that. Right, that's another one done. Three more quests to go. God. At least these are fast quests, and I don't have to deal with, you know, fighting like some huge epic monster for 40 minutes. Which kind of gets tiring. So, after we see what we got, I will meet you back at the guild hall, all prepared again, with the weapon of my choice, since I'm not going to be using the long sword all the time, or any other specific weapon. So, if it just hurries up. Too bad you can't hurry these up. Like, say, like, so, oh, you finished carving and you just want to finish. It's like, alright, press select start and whatever button else, and you just, it automatically finishes the quest, you know. But you might accidentally press that combination if you're raging, like, oh my god, and you're like, oh no, I accidentally finished the quest, oh shit, kind of thing. So, you gotta be careful, you gotta be careful. Quest cleared, finally. Alright, let's see what we got. We have fire herbs. Do I want anything? I'll have the sharp claws, just in case. I don't know if I want that. Nah, leave it. I don't even want the fire herbs, they can go suck something. Right. I have the scanner, but that's about it. I'm fine with that. Right, so I'll see you back at the guild hall, guys. Okay, we are back, and this is the next quest we need to do, which is Pincer Through the Sky, and we have to kill a Shogun Senator. So let's go hunt this crab man down. A lot of crabs in this episode. First quest, they pissed me off. Oh yes, I'm using the hammer for this one, because I can, and I like using the hammer. First quest, those hermitors pissing me off. Second quest, fighting hermitors. Third quest, fighting the kind of hermitor. It's a senator, but it's still classified as a hermitor for me. So, let's take all of these potions like a good hunter. I'm going to take these hot drinks as well, because I can. Free hot drinks, might as well. Also, I realized something, why I like doing really easy quests where I don't have to use mega potions. Because I don't waste honey, and I can just gather more at the farm, and you know, my honey starts going up, and I start to feel good. Because I get more honey, and it's just all around nice. It's just really nice, just to have loads of honey. It's like, honey in this game is like, the rarest thing, because like, you use like, loads of it. For like, making mega potions, for making max potions, I believe. I think you need to use them to make max potions, or something else. I know you need to make them for another thing, but like, they're like, really good, so that's why I like doing easy quests, and you know, getting my honey up and stuff. It's just always nice. Don't even try me. Don't even try me, bug. Alright, so I need to dodge the cats. Because I'm not dealing with cats. Because if they steal one of my books, I'm going to smack them right in the head. That's what I thought. Right. He is not in here anymore. Right, where's he gone? Right, he's gone into Area 7. Okay, making his mind up there. At least I don't have to fight him in the area with these guys in. So I have to fight some Iaprae later, I think. No, I have to fight an Iodrome. That's it. Is he in here? Is he in here? He said he was in here. Don't lie. Don't fucking lie. He was in here. Don't fucking talk bull. He was in here. If he's gone into Area 9. No, oh, he's moving. Really, game, keep him in the same area for fucking 5 minutes while I'm trying to get to him. He better not be moving to another area, otherwise I'm going to smack his face. Right, you stay there. Right, now you can move. God. Fine with me. Yeah, you just stay there while I smack your face a second. Oh, I asked you to stay there, not spin around like a bloody spinning top. Yeah, you fuck up with that move. Ha! That's what you get. Wow, the screen's going all shaky. That was due to me being right next to a tree, apparently. Ugh, in your face! I don't mind smacking you in the face, you're fun. Ugh, that's twice now. Okay, no one can deny they like smacking a Hermitor or Senator in the face with a hammer, right? Ha! That's what you get. Ugh! Three times, I love smacking him in the face. Spam the triangle button! And then hold R, just to get that little final hit on. This is gonna suck. Oh god! Oh. Okay. Oh, this might suck. God damn it! I charged that, son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, running back to the tree. He probably can still get me, but I'm gonna run around the tree like an idiot. Because I feel safe. Oh, he's being a jokester. Little jokester. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, he just fucking took care of that guy. Oh. Ah! Taking out three monsters. Phil Epic. Money Supermarket. No, don't even reference that. I fucking hate that advert. Ugh! Four! Love doing this. Ugh! Five. I love smacking this guy in the face. By the way, I'm not counting how many times he falls over. I'm counting how many times I get to smack him in the head. How dare you interrupt me? You son- Ah! Oh, six! Where I- Oh, no. No, that doesn't count. Because he fell over. Then smack him in the head. What is that? Health? Ah, oh, attack. Nice. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Ugh! Ugh! In your face! You're not having a good day. You just wanted tea and biscuits today, but you ended up with hammer in your face. No tea and biscuits for you, Shogun. Just smacking hammer in the face of justice. Oh, wow. I actually finally done that. Wow. Right, now this is going to end well. There, yeah, I told you it was going to end well. Right. Oh, I'm fucking killing this guy. That's what you get for interrupting me while I'm standing there epic and shit. Right. Let's guard this Shogun, shall we? We got a shell. Meh. I'm gonna be selling these anyway for money, but... Oh, actually, no, I might keep the Senator stuff. I like having Senator stuff. I like the Senator as the armor, since it's epic. I just beat this guy with his own armor. I'm sorry. Actually, no. I've got the high rank armor. Well, it sucks to be him anyway, so I'm fine. Right, so... Let's wait for this. What quest have we got next? Oh, it's the Bullfangos. Joy. Everyone likes a bit of Bullfango now, don't they? Because I sure do. No, I really do hate Bullfangos. At least next we have an Iodrome, and that's just going to be fucking easy to kill. Just a couple of slams with the hammer, and that's dead. So, urgent quest isn't that far away now. Supply items were returned. And let's wait. Quest cleared. Thank you very much, game. Let's see what we got. Well, let's see what we want. Yeah, I'll have them all. I'll have it all. Right, I'll have that as well. Mushrooms are good. Right, guys, so I'll see you back at the guild hall, all prepared and shiz, and I'll see you then. Right, guys, this is the next quest we have to do, which is Trouble in the Forest, where I have to kill or slay, like it says, 20 Bullfangos. In the forest and hill zone, so this is going to be fun. I'm going to watch out for the Yenkeku. Don't really have to watch out for the Yenkeku because they're easy to kill. And basically just slay 20 Bullfangos. Oh god, I hate Bullfangos. They annoy me. Why can't I just like skip this? I wish I could, but I can't. Right. Just want the necessary stuff again, which is all the potions I can have, as well as paintballs. So let's go. Right, I don't know why I want... Well, actually, no, I just want the paintballs so I can fill it up. Right, so is there any Bullfangos in this area? Nope, fine. I'll go into Area 8 and see. Usually there's always Bullfangos in Area 8, so... If there isn't... Oh, okay, there is. I'm fine. Kill it before he does it! Holy shit, that was fucking close. Not dealing with that shit. Oh, hello. Nope, denied. Flung. Ah, you, Leon. Never get the last hit. That's disappointing. I wanted that. Oh, if I could have got that third swing and hit them both, that would have been epic. Denied. Oh. Whoop. Yeah, you just run into that, you silly bugger. Duh, Leon, again? Really? Oh, I'm not bringing you on the next quest. Actually, yeah, I am, but... Oh, don't ever do that again. That's just disappointing to me. Hopefully this quest isn't that long. Denied. Throw out the way just in case. I don't see any more. Well, is there only one in here? Really? Oh no, there's one there. Okay, that's two. One, two, three. Oh, ah, damn it. Okay, I'll admit that he got me. But stand still, you bullfango. This is why I hate them. They run around and annoy you like little idiots and shit. Alright, I'm going to head back into Area 8 and see if any has spawned. I don't know if they do, so this is a learning experience for me and you. Do they spawn? Yes, they do. Oh, hello. I'm just going to land on one and just fuck up his evening. Alright, there's one. There's one right behind me, isn't there? Nope. There's just only one. There better be another one round here, because one, just coming in here for one is a waste of time. There better be one round here. Please be one. Oh, it's a waste of time. Waste of time. Fighting one. That sucks. At least we get one more, but it just sucks. Just coming back in here for one. Thought I saw another one then. I got, like, carried away. It's just like the Hermitaurs, me thinking I can see him, but I can't. Bullfangos again. I'm hallucinating. This game makes me hallucinate. Seeing Bullfang... You son of a bitch. How dare you immediately ram into me yet? Oh, shit. There, see? Yeah, 10 monsters left. How'd you feel about that? I'm annihilating your species, bitch. God. Pest control or what? These are little pests. Right, at least I hit him with two hits now. At least I kill him with two. Oh! Trying to get me there, little bullfango, aren't you? Son of a bitch. How about this? Breaking your ribs while I'm there. You know, just because I can. See if there's any in 11. There's usually a... No, it's just one. Why am I bothering with one? As you know, yeah, why am I bothering with one? One's one. I need him. Alright, let's head off into Area 11. Let's see. There is usually one, isn't there? If there isn't... Oh, good, there is one. Oh, I was going to panic. Dude, you're not getting my last kill, Leon. No, thank you. Not having that. Oh, wow, they're spawning quite frequently in this area, aren't they? Wow, I thought I was closer to him then. And dead. Right, any others in this area? Or is it just him? Is it just him? And I think it is just him. Right, that's fine. Or was there one over there? No! Hiding from me, little bullfango, you little shit. You're dead. You're not gonna escape my little wrath of killing your species off one by one. Because I can. I don't... Oh, there's one here! Denied! You're not running today. And you're dead. Right, I need four more. Right, I don't know where these... Oh, there's one there! Yeah! Trying to escape me. I need three more now. That's three down. Well, three more to go, sorry. Right, let's check any other area. There's going to be some in 9 that I know of. And I bet the Enkeku's in 9 because that's just the last area. And these are the last ones I need to kill. Please don't be in here. Oh, at least there is a bullfango. Oh, there's another one here. Dodge that. I'm not fucking dealing with that. Oh, they're coming for me? They better be. Alright, they are. Alright. Just gonna charge up ready for them. Cleared. No, denied. Oh, I didn't deny him. That's not fair. Right, I'm killing him as well. Right, he deserves it. Right, I'm also going to do one of these slams on him. You bitch! Oh, there we go. You thought you escaped that, didn't you? Right. And I didn't even see the Yankeku. This game lies to me again. Oh, there's a Yankeku in this area. Bollocks. I haven't seen him. Game lies. Right. While I'm here as well, I'm going to quickly go over here and grab more honey because everyone knows I like honey. Right. Nothing. Bollocks. There's something in there. Ah, I told you. Lying to me. See, I told you this game lies. Nothing found. Right. Yeah. What's this? Oh, there's nothing. Don't game. Give me another honey. Oh, just giving me one. That's unfair, that. I hate having just one honey. I want more honey. See? There's no Keku either. This game lies. I hate this game. No, I don't really hate this game, but I do enjoy this game. Alright. That quest is done. One more to go before the urgent quest. Oh, honey. I'm fine with that now. And I don't want anything from there, so I can sell that. You? Antidote, yeah, go on. I'll have these. You. Oh, thank you, Leon. Right, you've paid your debt to killing some of the bullfangers. And a herb, nice. That is actually pretty good. Right, so I'll see you back at the guild hall already for the last quest until the urgent quest, guys. So, see you then. Right, guys, so this is the last quest we need to do. Well, it should be, which is the Iopray leader, where I have to kill or hunt down the Iodrome. So that's going to be fun. Also, I decided to do this quest with the greatsword because I haven't used the greatsword in a while. And I thought it'd be pretty fun to use against an Iodrome who's fast and I'm just there trying to charge up. So, hopefully that all goes well and let's hunt down the Iodrome. Do you know what? I've just forgotten. Psycho Serums. That sucks. That really does suck. Ah, well and truly sucks. At least I get some cool drinks to help me out here. I like free stuff. Oh, I'm going to take these antidotes as well, because they're free. Oh, yeah, and the paintballs. I like free stuff. I'm greedy. No! I used an actual potion. That sucks. God damn it. God damn it. I don't have any psycho serums. This really does suck. So this is going to take a while for me to find this guy. Oh, how joys. Oh, unless he's in this area. Game? No, this game's not going to be nice to me. Right. Let's head up into Area 3 and look around. Actually, no, it might be in Area 7, now that I think about it. So, yeah, let's head up to Area 3, yeah. I was going the right way. Head up into Area 3, look around. If not, go to 7, then 8, yeah. 7, 6, then 5, then 3, and just keep on going around there until we find the fucker. Right, no, Senator, no. Well, it's a shogun, whatever thing it is. It's just a senator for me. Actually, no, I need to go this way. He is not in here. Oh, no. No. Cat. What have I said? See, everything can go in lava in this game apart from me. That sucks. I feel weak. Is that him there? Is that him? I have no idea. I don't know. It looks like him. He looks tall. Oh, it might be. Yeah, he's moving. No, it's not him. I don't know. I'm confused. He hasn't popped up saying, oh, he's seen you. So, no, it's not him. Okay. You're not worth my time, normal Iopray. Just checking, just in case. Missing the door completely. No, he was there! That was him, then. He appeared on the screen. Yeah, told you. Right. He needs to come down. And paintballed in the face. Oh, felt like that, didn't you? Yeah, felt that. Just gonna go for the combos and slice up if I can. Oh, at least I got a level 1 charge on him. I'm fine with that. Denied. Swing. Bad a swing. Alright, where's the normal potions so I don't fuck up and use my my potions. Oh, on your face. Oh, just doing this because he's too... Oh, damn it! See? He's fast, right? He's a fast bugger. Oh, he's running. Holy shit, no way, is he weak? Holy crap. I know this weapon's OP, but still. Come on. I know you're shit and, like, weak and stuff. But, honestly. Oh, Bullfango. Why are they in the volcano? Why, game? Why, honestly? God damn it. Yeah! Smacked in the face. Oh, I feel powerful again. No. I'm just going to carve this. Oh, it's two of them. Oh, shit. Carve this one. I just need to do it one more. One more. Game. Thank you. Right, and I got an Hydrome Skull. Nice. Go towards some upgrades and shit. Slam! Kill you. And you, because I hate Bullfangos with a passion. Just as much as Congas and Congalala. Really hate them, guys. Right. So hopefully this is the last quest that I need to do for the Urgent. And hopefully I can do the Urgent. I think it's a Tigrex, I think. Off the top of my head, I can't really think. But I remember. I remember what quests I need to do. But it's just the Urgent quests I can't really remember. Because I'm fine with the urgent quests, because they're like normal quests, where it's like every day killing a normal huge monster. But these, they suck, so they stay in my brain. And just fester with anger and hatred towards all quests that are like this. Right, quest cleared. Right, let's see what we got. We have Arm Sphere, definitely having that. Poison Sack, might as well. Go for everything. Bugger it, I'm not arsed. Oh, look at that hit. He just raised off the floor. Oh, yeah. Right. So, let's see if we've unlocked the urgent quest. Hopefully we have, and I've done this right. Unless I might have been missing a quest. I'm not sure. Hopefully I haven't, because I can't be asked for doing sucky quests. Right, now loading. It is loading. Yes, I can see this. And, right, hopefully... Please, yes, right, we've unlocked it, right. Hello there, the urgent quest level 5 has been requested. Don't just pretend, do your best this time. You are facing a Tigrex. Yeah, we are fighting a normal Tigrex, sweet. It's a brutal foe, so exercise caution. Right, so guys, I'm going to leave it here because this video is going to carry on. So, thanks for watching. Click the annotation in the top right for when the next video comes out. Also, subscribe to see more Monster Hunter related videos and more. Don't forget to check out my Twitter page, which is in the description below, and I'll see you next time, guys. See ya!